Hello! Today we are going to make penne pasta, gluten-free, with shrimps. Hope you enjoy. So here is our penne pasta, boiling. And I would like to boil it al dente, as the Italians say. Not too soft, not too hard, not too done, like medium done, because I'll recook them later with the shrimp and some tomato paste and tomato sauce. Okay, once again we continue with our cooking of oil. As it heats, we have onions, garlic and ginger, there is a cube, gluten-free, there is tomato paste, tomatoes blended, and capsicum green. I have my shrimps, about 2 cups, and I have my spices, turmeric, masala, and chili flakes. And I have my boiled penne pasta, gluten-free. So as the oil heats, I will add my onions. About 2 minutes. Once the 2 minutes are over, I will put my spices. Stir. I cook So I add them here at this point. I don't eat too much seafood at a go, because I once tried and they gave me a reaction. So take long to cook. In 5 minutes or so. I'm a good star. I cover. And let it cook for about 3-4 minutes. Here now I will add my pasta. Pasta. As you can see, my shoe has turned pink, or is it orange pink? Meaning it's done. So I will not do much of this because my pasta, I don't want it too soggy and turn off my gas. I have added some mozzarella cheese on top.